Welcome back, everybody. We're gonna do some more. I know, me doing a second part, how crazy is that? A Legend of Dragoon. Because I love this game. Last time we escaped the evil prison of doom. Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, random encounter. By a little mouse thing. How embarrassing.
Thank you.
right outside the door. Of course.
Yes!
Volcano!
Time for some character development and backstory. Between Psyduck and Diglett. Items to heal. Thank you.
Ha! Draw! Spinning pain!
Never see those people again. Drop a save here.
Thank you.
Spinning cane!
fucker. Which is called as watch Chris struggle to do additions.
Spinning cane.
I can do fucking his just fine. Dirt, for some reason, just can't pull off.
Go! Ha! Volcano!
There's some items I need to collect in here because there's a boss fight about to come up. That I forgot about that because this guy coming up. This, oh, yeah, I forgot I had this. Put that on him. Give him a poison guard. How much does that do? Is that immune? Oh, yeah, okay. Because this next guy, he drops a lot of poison. Fights in between bosses you do not do on the game. Potion, thank you. Yeah, screw it. Poison guard should be good. I'm gonna use that charm potion now.
Thank you.
This is when one of the first weird things happened. This is an annoying fight, because the stupid worm goes up in those holes up there, and the only one that can hit it is Shayna and Magic. Shayna is basically a medic at this point, but she barely does any damage to this guy.
Yes! Tell! Go!
Damn it. Yep, here we go. This sucks. Yep, see? Nothing. Might as well guard and regenerate some health.
Hey!
about now he can jump up that high and hit it in the face. I had to get attacked again before I get out of here. I'm gonna end this one. It's time for dinner.